Welcome to Boys of View Cricket Academy. Today's video we are going to look about how to make an easy single once you settle towards third man for a fast bowler. Now! Yes! So here is the setup. I just kept two slips in place and a gully and a point fielder. In early of the innings, every bowler like to get you nicked in the slips, right? Every fast bowler like to nick you in the slips. So early of the innings, I tried to look singles in the front of the wicket, just drop and run. First we'll see that how we can develop that, okay? Now! You've seen, just I played some shots in the front of the wicket. My main focus is covering the line. Once I cover the line, I can play the ball in front of the wicket. What will happen? Once I start playing few balls in the front of the wicket, the slips will move to cover point like that. Okay, because I'm dropping and running. So they will take the slips away because there is no point keeping the slips. Okay, so once the slips is moved, now I have a big gap there to score a single towards third man. So, but the gully is in place. Okay, so we have to place the ball very clearly in between the keeper and the gully fielder. Okay, the same position. I am going to cover the ball and place the ball towards third man. Here is the technique behind this shot. Once you cover the line, the ball is under your eyes. Play the ball soft hands. Okay? Play the ball soft hands. Very important. Cover the line. Take your bottom hand pressure out of the bat. That's very important. Once you cover the line, take your bottom hand pressure out of the bat. So when the ball is hit hand, it will travel to third man. If you play the ball harder, it will go straight to the gully. You are not going to get runs. So try to play maximum soft as can. Then you can place the ball every time in between the gaps. Okay? If they move the field to this side, you can play other side. Okay? Once you start developing the single making techniques, very important, just try to practice with the calls. If you are placing the ball, call yes louder. If the ball is going straight to the fielder, call no louder. This practice will help you to steal the single easily in the match. So make this habit in the practice session itself. Keep some cones as a fielder and place the ball. Then call yes. If it's straightly going to the cones, call no. This practice is going to help you a lot in the matches. If you want to learn more in cricket, follow Boys of View Cricket Academy. Thank you for watching.